crews here are working to extricate the victim of a traffic accident. This accident occurring here at Northwest Cross and McVicker right around noon on Thursday. This location is just south of Interstate 70 on Northwest McVicker. Here we're in between I-70 and 6th Street. Again, we have a clear patrol here with at least one person trapped inside. Crews have been working to free this individual for several minutes now and are continuing to do so. We don't know the extent of injuries, but again, this crash is in the southbound lanes here of Northwest McVicker, and the Toyota Corolla here has come to rest facing northeast at this location. Again, we don't know the extent of injuries, but check tgonline.com. We'll keep you up to date as we get the information. Reporting from West Topeka, this is Tony Anderson.